Hey everyone, I am back again. So today, I'm gonna first tune my guitar and then just get on practicing. Yesterday was a pretty good day, right? So just gonna get back into practicing mode today. Yes, so let me just first tune it and then I'm gonna put the capo on. Okay, we're good. So I'm just gonna get started then. Okay, put the capo on too. Let me see if I still have my F down. I don't know, we'll see. It was like, what, this? Still have it. Cool. Okay. So slow and steady. How do I get this faster, though? But that's a. Easier to get it down. Okay. I think I have to get it down first, yep. Thank you.
Wait. Half again. It's close. Okay. Am. Wait, no, am.
Okay, that was not too bad. Obviously, it's a lot slower. Okay, so I need to figure out how to get the F down chord faster than obviously now. So how do I get it down faster? Is the hard part now, so basically. How do we do that? I don't know. We'll see. So, let's do that. Okay. Let's see. How do I do that? Okay, let me see if I'm like trying to figure out. Maybe I'll try to see if I can play the F. Probably not there yet. Let's see. Nope. So not there. Okay, not there. Cause it's harder for me to practice that, but I need to practice getting the F in more faster. So there's a few transitions to the F. Am to the F, G to the F, right? Am to the F and G to the F. So Am and
this is too slow. Wait. Am. I lost it. I lost it. Fudge. I think maybe I'm just sore right now. Can't be too close. Okay, that's tough. Yeah. I'm losing it again. Yeah, right now I'm just a little bit sore. Okay. Also tried the C. That's it. We did. So, A. A. And then the EM. If I play it, it's gonna be a different.
Study guitar online.
So let's try it.
Download your free guitar handbook now.
It's gonna be a different. We'll see what happens.
This is not helpful. I guess I can try it at the, but it's, yeah. I need to play. Wait, is there two? Thank you. she does it. That's so hard. I think I'll stop there. That's a lot of practice today. Gonna keep at it. Slowly I'll get better at it, and slowly I'll pick up the speed, and hopefully I'll get there. Remember to smile, and I'll see you next time. All right, take care, everyone. Bye.